Command positions. The swarm is here.
Flares up!
You busy all week working? Didn't feel like playing games lately. Well, I can relate. I mean, I am playing games, but I was mentioning that before that I'm kind of having difficulty maybe choosing something else. I don't feel like trying a lot of new stuff. One of those days. But at least, didn't you mention before that, of course, you weren't able to go to work and now it's all back? This is just hazard level 3, so it's all fine. Well, you had vacation days and now they're over till the end of the month. So did they kind of force you to take them, or you decided to do that? Because many companies are just, you know, enabling their workers to either work from home or grant them some benefits, so... I hope you weren't forced to use your own vacation days, and you will actually need a vacation. You will have nothing. That would be rude. But anyway, yeah, I had a short interview this morning.
Lighting up!
And it was just like an HR, you know, very Lighting quick up. Interview about yada yada, check my English. And yeah, we'll call you back. What was that? That was lag.
Dwarf inbound.
Yay, we have an engineer. Silly me.
Find the nitro for ammo.
Nitro over here, nitro over there. Benny can't work at home in the chemical industry. Yeah, we are making P for a lot of purposes. Yeah, understood. So, okay. But they didn't really close up the company, understandably. Oh, damn. Weird. Great. The engineer actually listened and he put the platforms up. we go. What are you doing up here? Secondary ammo. Comes down. Quite intense for a hazard level 3.
Never felt better.
Yeah, where's the guy that is down? Where in the hell is he? Any more of you? They're biting me through the cracks. Hey, sorry guys. Whoops. My bad.
Let there be joy.
Oh, how is he up there? Not through here. This is not a swarm wave, and there's still a lot of them. Screw that. Seriously, screw that. Here, kid. Hello. Meeting me to dinner again, I see. Well, that was even late. I don't remember this being on hazard level 3. And now my click didn't even take. Kill disruption, yeah, and mineral mania, and it's the last mission from the assignment chain for gunner promotion, but this is hazard level 3, and it feels like 4 plus to me. And that guy has been dead from the very beginning, and I was unable to get to him because of the, you know, never-ending source of bugs. Bad. I mean, when I joined in, it was just the driller. Platform This is what constantly happens. I mean, I cannot be on a wall. For 5 seconds until getting bitten again and again and again and again. Yeah, 5 out of 10 Aquarks to Paldi and good morning. Mood gorning to all of you.
Lights up!
Was there one left anywhere?
It's highly addictive. Oh yeah! Lighting!
When did this happen?
Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
That was great. Something feels very odd. Nothing really feels off. I know that this is a shield disruption mission, but I try to land somewhere where I really don't see any bug. And as soon as I land and turn around to shoot what I saw, there are 4 bugs behind me, spawned like that. And there was a hotfix, there was a 4th hotfix when I launched Steam this morning, so I don't really know what the deal is. Lag? It's 90 milliseconds. Shouldn't be too bad.
Is up.
This is it? Seriously. Okay, let's try to connect this. I've heard that terrain generation has been buggy of late with caves not connecting. This one seems to be somehow connected, but all the way around.
Supply drop has been ordered, is underway.
It's only good that we created that little tunnel in here. That didn't help, did it? Why did I get falling damage from this? What was that? Really? Okay. Finally took, and now I'm down. There he is. I don't know, this mission really feels odd. I mean, there also was a situation where I grappled to the wall, to a little like opening, and it propelled me right back to where I standed. I mean, it was not just propelling me back, it shot me back and gave me falling damage. Of ammo. Yeah, well, yeah, maybe you're right, Scarecat. We focus on finding the lost duck quarks and leave the horde to the team. If only I have the slightest idea where that could be. For that guy. Ah. One of the guys just loaded into the game and he was basically immediately dead. And it took us a long time to reach him, but we only reached him through that wall where I fell off and just mining a little bit. So maybe something in there? Get it fast enough, you might not have to deal with the dreadnought. I think this is done for. Seen this? I mean, what's that with the jumping? This is not low gravity. Definitely a bug. It's like I jump and sometimes I fly a little. And it's either because of my gun, but it didn't happen.